Magandang umaga po sa inyong lahat. Ako'y nasisiyahan na may bida dito. Mas masaya pa ako na ang oras ko na magsalita ay kalapit lang ng parangal kay Kabel. I believe that the spirit of one of the major heroes of our country is here with us now. That is why nung namatay siya, painit man, mahirap man, nandun po ako sa kanyang bangkay, sa truck, hanggang siya sa AINB. Because I believe that is the least one can do for someone who walked his talk. Kabel died as he lived. Anak pawis ko. At itong makabayan ay tunay na anak ng lahat ng anak pawis. Panahon na po magbagong Pilipinas. Marami po nagsasabi, tunay na pagbabago. Marami po dyan, mga politiko na nagsasabi, I'm opposition. Sarami ng opposition po. Hindi po natin alam kung sino ang tunay na opposition. It is easy to say that you're opposition. Sapagkat kontra ka lang kay Gloria, opposition ka na. Ngunit pag nakaupo na sa poder, pareho lang naman po ang filosofiya. Imperialista, kapitalista, trapo. Pareho pong tuta, pinapalitan lang yung kulyar. Narito ko ngayon, because I think we are living an extremely historical moment. Only because this is the first time at sa dami ng partido na nahalal dito sa Pilipinas, nanatatag. This is truly the first time a real nationalist ideological national party is being established. You will be the mouse that roared. Those people who think that we are extreme or that our philosophies, the philosophy and ideology that you represent is extreme. They are the people who will become dinosaurs in our political landscape. Ang tunay na pagbabago ay magmumula sa tunay na progresibo. Hindi po yan magmumula sa tunay na pagkatrapo. The real opposition, the heart of the opposition, which will usher in progressive change that will benefit the grassroots and not America, not our multinationals, not Japan, who was being given by my this horrible now sold our country to Japan. These are the people who will never change because they only believe in money exchange. Now is the time to show them that the exchange of money is insignificant because the three ideologies born nasa paningan nyo na po ang tunay na ideolohiya upang sirain itong corruption. There is corruption in the mind, corruption in the heart, corruption in politics. But the moment you sell your principle for anything, you cannot be an agent of change. And this is the only party that is willing to die and continues si Pepa, laban sa BFA, laban sa Chacha, laban sa GMO, at laban sa GMA. Ipaglaban po natin ang tunay na let us fight for true change, but we cannot be agents of change if we have for 1 second compromised our principles. We need to be consistent and walk our talk. Kagaya po ni Kapel, a man of humble beginnings who became an agent for change because kailanman hindi niya pinagpalit ang kanyang prinsipyo. Makabayan, makaprinsipyo, makatao, you will be the mouse that roared. Kakatakutan po kayo sapagkat laban po kayo sa lahat ng masama sa bayan. You will be the agent for change against corruption and for true nationalism. Tunay po na mga kabayan, huwag na po natin ipagbili natin.